we were told that the same Bobrisky said we should keep short, that he rolled with our bosses.
How you guys doing? I hope you are doing well. Is your girl precious? I'm here for another new topic. Wish you will find interesting. Before we drive to the topic of today, I will be asking for a favor. You know your girl is always asking. It's not wrong to ask. Is it wrong? No. Please support me by subscribing to my channel. Tell the button below this button, there's this video, subscribe. Then you will see a bell, touch that bell. Anytime I have a new video, I upload a new video, you will be notified. Please help me to share my video. Share it to all your loved ones and your contacts so that this channel will be known. Support your girl by helping me to share and give me thumbs up if you like what I'm doing here right now. Okay, let's go for the topic of today. There is a video going on right now about our youth, Nigeria's youth, doing protests about Bobrisky. I believe you guys have watched it and some have not watched it. After this video, after this topic, after my talk, I will play the video for you to watch. Before I start talking, I am not supporting lesbian. I am not anyway supporting homo, but I am just saying this, that what Nigeria youth are doing right now as doing protests concerning Bobrisky, somehow funny. When I watched the video, I was so shocked and I said, I'm going to do a video concerning this topic or this protest. Oh my God. There are a lot of problems that Nigeria have that we need to be tackled, that we need to look into. Not Bobrisky case as I see. Let me tell you, Bobrisky issue is just one person that is a particular person which need to be handled by the authority, that is by the police, because this homo of a thing, there are many countries which legalize it. You are free to do it there, but in Nigeria, Nigeria government do not legalize it. It's a crime. Anyone caught in that heart, that guy have committed a crime. You leave him for the people authority to settle his issue, let him face the consequence. Not the youth coming out doing one protest. As our president said, Buhari, he said that our lazy youth, I will say it that way also. Permit me to borrow that word. These are the lazy youth in Nigeria doing this protest concerning Bobrisky. I'm not supporting him. I've said it before. You people should get me right. Do not get me wrong. I'm not supporting him. There are many things that we, the youth of Nigeria, need to do protests about. I believe, you people believe that protests do help. That is why people are doing this against this guy. But you people should also sit down, plan, come out to do protests concerning different things. If you don't know what is wrong in Nigeria, that we need to bring it out for people to see, you are still learning. Let me count there for you. Just a little I can name for you. What is the name of this man? Oshowole. Oshowole have been in jail ever since. So people are trying to silence that man. But that is an issue that you guys should wake up, do a protest for them to release him. You did not think about that. Look at this youth of 18. There are thousands of youth unemployment. They no work, nothing. You people do not wake up and say, okay, this month or this week, we are going to be doing this protest concerning the issue of no job, nothing. Youth, they are roaming about doing all sorts of crime just because there is nothing for them to be doing. You people do not wake up to talk about this light of a thing. Look at countries that is not big as Nigeria, that don't have the income as Nigeria. They have 247 lights. Electricity is there. Look at the other day, I traveled to Nigeria with my little baby of 6 months. Because of this light of 18, I know how much I spend when we return back to Europe. I know how much I spend because of this light of 18. There are many things that we need to do protest for, not about this one particular person. That government can handle their case or whatever. Look at our government. What we need from them. We need to do protests about concerning that. Some people will wake up, give you some money. You will just come out and start doing protests because you have already been settled. But why are you people, let me say, this, you people should sit down and think, why is it now that the issue of Bobrisky is now, is not up, is not high? Why is it now? For long this guy have been there. They are trying to take people's attention away from what people are not seeing. They are trying to cover you people's face with this issue of Omo, of this Bobrisky something. Bobrisky have been there for long, have been transforming from one place, from one step to another. I will show you some video of this guy before and right now. Look at this his pictures. He started this for long, God know how long. Nothing like this. Why is it this time around? Why is this now that people should think of that? There is something going on that the people, how will I say, and the government or whatever do not want people to see. That is why they are paying you guys to come out and do protests. Protests for what? That guy have sinned against the law of Nigeria. Let the law, let him face the consequence. Let him face the law. Not you people doing protests for him. If people know that way, that protest is good, in protest do help in issue, people should see them. Plan, do the protest for a rightful thing. For a meaningful thing, not just coming now because someone have paid you up, because someone is trying to cover you people with some attention that does not mean for you guys not to see what is really rightful thing there for you to protest. If you are the youth, the good youth, I believe those youth that is there, they are the lazy youth according to the you guys president. You people should sit down. Plan, do this protest. I'm not against the protest. Do it for issue that is very important, that will help the country, that will help the society, that will help everybody. Not just one particular person. Is it now Bobrisky will be there? For long he has been there. Why is it now they are bringing his issue to become the problem of you guys, of Nigeria? Bobrisky is not, I am repeating it, is not the problem of the youth in Nigeria, is not the problem of the Nigeria. No, in any way, is not the problem. There are lots of problems in Nigeria, which Nigeria need to sort out, which our youth of Nigeria need to do protests to change, not issue of Bobrisky, as I said before. If you are still there, you are thinking that is the right way. No, my guy, or whatever. Try to talk to the youth. You people to do at least one or twice in a month this protest concerning important thing that will change the country. This is my message. Not doing protests concerning whatsoever. No. That one I've already seen against the law of Nigeria. You should let him face the law. Let the law take care of him. Not you guys. Do not allow them to take people's attention away from what people are not saying. There are a lot of things that you guys need to do protests for, to change. This is my little talk of today. Please, if you like what I'm doing, as I said before, give me thumbs up. Please share this video, let it go viral, and let our youth wake up for their sleep and do the rightful thing. Thank you very much. See you in my new video. Bye.
Our petition to the President of the Nigerian Senate, and also a copy to the Speaker of the Federal House of Representatives. The petition is nothing but just a concern and how we feel about the activities of Bobrisky, Mr. Idris Ogunleye, known as Bobrisky. We want the National Assembly, to please strengthen their legislation on how to nip down all those who are involved in lesbianism and gay activities, because we know very well that our constitution in our country does not allow such an activities. And it is of the record of the National Youth Council that for some times we have heard that some persons have actually engaged in such an activities. And the reason of all is the activities of Bobrisky, who has become a threat to our culture, who has become a threat to the integration of our
culture. We say no to this nonsense. The first time we attached to this moment, this issue, we were told that the same Bobrisky said we should keep short, that he rolls with our bosses, that it's too big for us to talk to us. Our level is very low to him. But let me tell all of us here today, if great youths like you are working out to make a better Nigeria and a great Nigerian for us, and if a Bobrisky can buy a Lamborghini and a Range Rover for the nonsense of his lifetime, then what do we tell the youth for development of tomorrow? I'm sure something is missing. We must come out to tell the whole world that this is not part of our culture. Our culture is about decency. We respect Nigerian women. We respect the ladies. We respect everybody among us. This guy is a national embarrassment. We have discouraged this. We have disowned it, and we are not part of it. And it's not part of our culture.
Yes, sir.
Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
So we assure you that we are in total support of all actions you are taking. And we assure you that this will be the end to that nonsense once again in our Nigeria. And we are going to be with you in this struggle.